Hello guys, welcome back to my channel and I hope you are gaining something out of this channel for your NAATI CCL exam. I hope all of you are able to catch up with vocabulary. This video is going to be one more of the same sort. I will be giving you a vocabulary list of commonly used words that you come across in different dialogues. And if you practice these words, it will be very helpful for you to translate your dialogues effectively. So let's begin with the video and all the best. So guys, this is going to be a small set of words for this video, but anyway, I will go ahead and upload it with these list of words. So the first word is Vidyale, school. Basically, you can also use the same word school, which is used in English in your translation to Hindi, but when you use Vidyale, it will of course create a better impression on whoever the examiner is of your dialogue. Yeah, so Vidyale is school, Mahavidyale is college, Vishwavidyale is university. Okay, Vishwavidyale is university, Mahavidyale is college or high school. Prakhyat means well known, Vikhyat is famous. So there is a small difference between well known and famous. So prakhyat is well known and vikhyat is famous. You can also use them interchangeably, that's not a problem, but there is a small difference between the two. So when you use prakhyat, you might want to translate it as well known, which is a better word than famous, and in vikhyat, if you use famous, that would be a better suited option. All of them are correct, but the best suited option is what I am telling you in this video. Gaur talab, noteworthy. Okay, so significantly or noteworthy, you can there can be a sentence which says that it is noteworthy that Sydney is a very big city. Okay, gaur talab baat ye hai ki Sydney ek bahut bada shahar hai. Okay, lokapriya means popular. Jane mane, well known. So if you see, prakhyat is one of the words for well known and jane mane is also another word for well known, but whichever you use, please understand that it depends on the context, and also you can increase your vocabulary with two or three words for the same word in English, so that whatever you remember at that point in time while you are translating your dialogue at that time, whatever you remember, you can use that. So if you have more than one word to it, then it will be easier for you to recollect and, you know, say it at that point in time. The next word is samudai, community. Samiti, committee. Ayog, commission. Lagat, cost. Itihas, history. Antarkshetriya, okay, interregional. Antarkshetriya, okay, region means kshetra. Antar means inter, antar kshetriya means interregional. Okay, bhugol, geography. Ganit, mathematics. Bhautik shastra means physics. Rasayan shastra, chemistry. At the same time, I have not written it here, but I will anyway explain it in the video. Biology means jaiv shastra. Jaiv is something to do with organisms, okay, or with living things, and Shastra means science. So Jaiva Shastra, chemistry, physics. Okay. Rasayan Visheshagya means a chemist. Okay. Abhyas matlab practice. Namuna Saval. Okay. I have some sample question with me. Okay. Namuna Saval. Namuna Saval. Okay. Ganan means to calculate. Janasankhya Ganana means population census. Pushti, confirmation. Jari karna, okay, to announce or to issue or to come out with a notification, okay, jari karna, okay. Ghoshna karna is again either to announce or to declare. Declare is a better word for ghoshna karna, okay. Samudai is community. Samajik is social. Samajik is social. Sarvajanik is public, okay. Samajik, social. Sarvajanik, public. Okay, nishpaksh means impartial or neutral. Okay, vah ek nishpaksh insan the. He was an impartial person. Okay, nishpaksh karya lokpal. Okay, Fair Works Ombudsman. So you have a Fair Works Ombudsman in Australia. So this can be translated either if you don't know the translation in a dialogue, do not just get stuck on the word. You can just use the English version of it. You can say Fair Works Ombudsman. But if you use the Hindi version, that will of course create a better impression, which is Nishpaksh Karya Lokpal. Okay. Arakshan means booking or a reservation. Okay. अगर आपको यह बोलना है कि मैंने अपनी सीट बस में आरक्षित की, ओके, सो इफ यू वांट टू से दैट, देन इट वुड बी आई हैव रिजर्व्ड माय सीट इन द बस, ओके, राहत इज रेस्पाइट और रिलीफ, ओके, देखभाल प्रदाता मींस केयर प्रोवाइडर, ओके, सो देयर आर मेनी केयर प्रोवाइडर्स फॉर चिल्ड्रन, ओके, बच्चों की देखभाल के लिए बहुत सारे देखभाल प्रदाता हैं. Okay, so guys, this was a very short and short list of words that I have made today. I hope it is helping you to go through all these and prepare for NAATI exam. All the best, guys, and do well.